the revulsion that we feel at the indiscriminate disposal of garbage and the unsightly condition of the city and other communities can but only cause us to want to play a greater role in reversing this development and in creating more wholesome environments wherever we reside. No matter what our religious persuasion, we all have a sacred duty to take care of creation and to preserve it for future generations. If we each make our own contribution of beautifying our environs with plants and flowers, we will make a big difference in enhancing overall appearance of our communities. I hope that we will all take up this challenge and help to create greater awareness within our country. We need to protect, preserve, and beautify the environment, and in so doing, improve our communities and country. This does not require a big effort on our part. If we begin in small ways by keeping our immediate surroundings clean, if we plant a few flowering plants in our yards, and if we instruct our children not to litter indiscriminately, then we will be exercising good stewardship of our environment. With these few words, I want to thank all of you for your presence here and hope you will enjoy today's show. More importantly, I trust that when you leave here, you will be more committed to building a cleaner, healthier, and lovelier environment. I now declare open the Horticultural Society of Guyana annual show 2013. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dorothy. First Lady. Well, as Comrade First Lady said, I hope you listen carefully and try to observe some of those things she told you, and we'll all have a better thing. And next year, we'll be back here with some more information and another show. Thank you very much. Just have a look around, enjoy the show, and if you didn't see enough today, do come back tomorrow and see the rest. Thank you.